Hey guys.
Hello, welcome to another episode of Kingdom Hearts Cyber Sleuth Hacker's Memory. I am Kata.
You said Kingdom Hearts Cyber Sleuth Hacker's Memory?
Shut up. I started thinking of what I wanted to do next in Kingdom Hearts.
Well,
welcome to Digimon Cyber Sleuth Hacker's Memory. I am Kata.
Jude.
Garrett, what's up?
Yeah, and today
we're invading the crime investigation server.
It's not a crime unless you get caught.
And I'm a dumb guy without plugging the microphone in.
Yeah, the first take he forgot to plug in the microphone.
Except it's already been taken care of now, and this time I'd rather leave it.
Thank goodness. Alright, hey, Wormmon.
Hi, buddy.
Hello there, though, buddy.
Hello, you thing that just doesn't die.
Get it, boss. Do boss stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's right. Now, what exactly is it what we're doing here again?
We gotta get some information.
Yeah, about the K guy?
Yeah, that's it.
Well, that is indeed true. You gotta find him and then be able to figure it out.
Yeah.
Of course, that's the intention in mind. But since we're talking about
Are you gonna do that little piggy ad that they did?
You're welcome.
great.
Oh! Is that a thing? Can I do this thing?
What are you talking about? No. That's just ecstatic.
But here's the thing. The platform, it looks like the platform raises up.
Yeah, but you gotta go around.
I wanna go that way, but I can't. I wanna go that way.
You gotta go that way.
I wanna get all the items.
Yeah.
Items!
Oh,
items
yeah.
Items are top priority.
We got a new subscriber here known as Dr. Pepper.
Yeah.
Dr. Pepper?
Yeah, Dr. Pepper. He's a guy.
That's a nice. I like that drink.
He's also obsessed with the hug machine. Hug machine. Don't ask. I tried talking to him on Discord. No, just.
Better not.
Yeah, whatever. It's a hug machine.
Yeah.
Anyway. Oh wait. I think I know what it's not from a game.
What's the hug machine then?
What's her name? Temple Grandin.
Temple Grandin?
Yes.
Oh.
You know who that is, right?
No.
So, basically, she was officially diagnosed with autism many years ago. And she has since actually made great strides overall in a lot of how we understand them.
Yeah.
And she also has she has multiple degrees, one of which involves farm animals.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
So she got a zoology degree.
I guess that's what it would be called.
I think that's what it's called.
Indeed, the subscriber that was described on January 18th was Dr. Pepper J23.
Yeah. Right, he does Ruby stuff and plushies. I saw a couple of his videos talking
about
plushies.
Just a warning for all those who me going after items may bother. Literally, if I see an item, I have to get it.
He's a kleptomaniac.
Yeah.
I need the item.
He's an item collector, so that's what he is. By either way,
I will fight you over this. Try me.
What if it was just ice cream on the ground? Would you fight someone for it?
No. Can I break that? I think I can break down that
wall. You gotta go around, though.
I know, but I think I can break down that wall.
Yeah.
Two Garurumons.
They're both gonna die.
Zero Garurumons.
Stop using the legendary Dragon Blade. That uses so much of your stupid. What is it? I can't remember the acronym. Is it CP, AP, MP?
MP.
MP. Yeah, that's it.
Uses so much of your MP. Stop it.
Well, it's too late for that anyway.
Oh, I don't know. You can do it from that side. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
You didn't say. You didn't say yes.
I'm.
Try it again.
I can't release it. I'm gonna have to fight it.
Yes.
Fight me.
Say it. You said no.
Yes, I'm going to fight it.
And now we're gonna fight it.
Yes, I'm going to fight it.
We're fighting an actual wall.
Yeah, although it's a wall of a wall. And not exactly a Digimon, since it's just a firewall.
Literally a firewall.
Yeah. Well, I hope it doesn't get cool wall.
Yeah. Alright, so...
Whee! That did garbage!
Yeah, that... Why is it...
Ryuji's even worse!
Wait, did you forgot to actually switch it back?
It's not on hard mode.
Okay, just making sure.
I didn't put it on hard mode. Recently,
hopefully.
Okay, you want to? Okay, you
because
put it on
I knew you'd complain if I did. Because
then we'll be here for hours.
Yeah.
Thank you for the attack up.
Either way, though, since we're
excited.
Hey,
crit! Go on. I got a crit.
Yeah, you got a crit indeed.
So what you were saying?
Oh, good lord! This thing is getting.
Yeah, it's been close. About. Go on.
I didn't say anything.
It's been about a year since we got our Digimon first playthrough walkthrough going up about a year now.
Oh, that's here forever.
And we continue the Ni No Kuni as well. We hope it all ends eventually without taking too long.
Probably not.
Oh, okay. That didn't do too much damage.
But at least we started a new playthrough, which is the Kirby one. People are starting to like that one a little bit more.
Kirby Star Allies, right?
Yeah, people like it because we're just... We're basically yelling at each other while playing a game, which we're doing now, but much more apparent because we're just a multiplayer.
Yes, and we are happy to first bring up the Nintendo game since Nintendo decided that the claim is being released and no more copyright. Meaning, anyone else who wants to play Nintendo games for their channel, feel free to do so. But in order for you to be able to play Nintendo games, you gotta have consoles like the Switch, Wii U, and a capture card that'll hook up to consoles.
I think they would probably have a Wii or Switch already. They just don't have, like, the equipment. But, we can still upload that old Mario Party video that
we did. I
almost
completely forgot the whole reason I went over here.
Oh, copy and paste. Copy.
And paste. Yeah, like Gear says, we can upload the old Mario thing as well.
Yeah, but, like, the one that...
Isn't it supposed to change color?
No, you just copy.
Oh.
Because that's the first thing you copied.
Why am I...
You turn it... You'd use stealth.
Stealthy boy.
I didn't even realize I accidentally did that. That's fine, though.
Alright, looks like we go in that thing.
Uh-huh.
Huh. Busted.
Yeah.
How do I stop being transparent?
I think you need to go into battle and then be able to undo it.
Then I'm gonna do it this then.
Hold on, I got a better idea. It might work.
Well, okay. That is.
And if it doesn't work, we could just exit in and exit out.
Ah, it worked.
I still can't use that.
Jump on that platform. Wait, go over there. Go back.
I see the thing. I'm blind.
Right there. Stupid. That's where you make it red.
Basically, it's like having a hard
I'm not gonna let Crit Mattered fight right now because he keeps using the legendary Dragon Blade like an idiot.
But he likes to crit.
Most of his moves crit.
I know, that's why he likes saying, "It's a crit!"
Yeah, basically like that.
Yeah, so now it's activated.
Yeah.
You triggered my trap card.
Ah. Oh.
What? You're Yu-Gi-Oh now?
Yes, it's Yu-Gi-Oh. It's Yu-Gi-Oh.
It's about time!
Yeah, by the way, someone just replied it yesterday ago, Bobby T guy saying, Guardians of the Gaming, yeah, just messaged me. And I told him, yeah, that's just fine, and this is Jude here. So I replied back to him yesterday.
Okay, you can finish up.
I want to know, let me see the exchange.
Okay.
Here, take over.
All right. Right. This is Date from Special Offices. I gotta do this in a much more angry, feminine voice. Okay. This is Date from from Special Officers. It is the Violent Crimes Squad 1 Cyber Crimes Investigation Unit. We have picked some suspicious terminal access, so I want to investigate a unit to run analysis. My ID is blankety blank blank. There we go. Transmission at login registration from the target user onto the main server. Theme conversation, inspection logger. Happy face.
Yeah.
Okay, moving on.
We're gonna have to ask him what game he wants to do.
Items!
Yeah. If there's anything else, we could probably.
Oh, he wants to do a collab?
Yes. He wants us to do a video with him.
Oh, okay. Oh, is it the Kingdom Hearts? I think it's the same guy that talked about the Kingdom Hearts video.
Yeah. We could talk about that theory by talking over Discord.
Okay, I guess that's fine. If it's just for the theory video, I guess that's alright.
No, he talked about this. He was on,
My Hero Academia?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. If anyone else wants to discuss about Kingdom Hearts videos or anything, feel free to ask.
It's a game we're not necessarily good at, the Boku no Hero
game.
But we'll play it with you anyway if you want.
It would at least be fun to do like a little online match to show off before we officially end the playthrough proper.
Yeah, and we'll just tell you our penis and friend code of GG just in case.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's the intention.
I'm not fighting you guys because Crit Matted.
Should we get some people in for Smash, maybe? For Smash Fridays?
That might be a good opportunity.
I know someone who'd be willing to play with us, probably.
Who?
He's from Monaco.
Okay, he's from college?
Yeah, I guess he'll have to do.
I think
the motorcycle-type machine Bezelmon Belzevon rides. Wouldn't it be, like, Bahamut?
Probably Bahamut. Belfamon is a Digimon.
I know. But, like...
Oh...
I think it's Bahamut.
Yeah, don't forget there's Bahamut 0, Bahamut 1, Bahamut 2, Bahamut 2, Bahamut Crisis Core, Bahamut...
A lot of Bahamuts.
And finally, the most anticipated game of the year, Bahamut Hot Spree.
Friendship Deluxe, cool. That wasn't actually what we wanted, but...
What is that?
What is this maze?
This isn't a maze. I think we're in the final section.
Well, for now, I don't feel like having things pop up anymore.
Oh, hold on. Go over there.
I know, I'm putting it...
Yeah.
Oh, bless you.
Bless you, Kata.
Okay, let's see what happens. Copy, pastey.
I know, I was reading what Boat Scan did.
Oh, we gotta go to over there. See that, thing over there?
The red one?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Right in front of you. Like, try, yeah.
I'm blind.
We're gonna get a lot of Galmons in the future.
Yeah, we're gonna get a lot of them. But anyways, though, Kate, I'm curious. You said you're blind.
He's not blind. He's just like...
It's a figure of speech.
Getcha.
That.
Oh, code scan.
Yeah.
That's what this does.
Okay. Code scan. Now we can go put that over there, I think. Code unlock. Right pattern red, left pattern blue.
It's basically talking about a puzzle, I think.
Yeah, this is a puzzle. So we need to find the red, and we need to find the blue. Should be down here.
Yeah, indeed.
Ah, so many battles!
And we'll just have to skip one of the battles.
The left was red and the right was blue, right?
Yeah.
Of course it would have to be that way. You just never know what.
Yep, blue.
Yeah.
So it goes to the left.
Right this goes left.
Yeah, this goes left. The red goes to the other side. Alright, paste. No, you just put self-hide again.
Yep. Because why not?
What are we going to do with our rebellious leader now?
Well, it didn't help, because we just got into another battle.
You'll fight me, that's what you'll do.
Yeah.
We'll fight you and Kirby Star allies.
Can you actually fight each other? That'd be pretty good.
You threw me with Gooey.
Yeah, that's something we're supposed to do.
I know.
Gooey?
Like, if you want us to fight each other and do platforming, we just do... We just do Raven Legends or whatever.
Yeah, that is indeed true.
And that game was gonna be kicking our butts.
You know what would be nice for a change?
What?
To have a multiplayer power of Kingdom Hearts in the PlayStation.
Well, there's the Days game, but that doesn't really count now, because the Nintendo Wi-Fi is dead, so you can't
do
that.
We got anymore. It!
Well, of course you can't. Would have been nice to have it, though.
Yeah. Access.
But if they start to remake the game for the Days, they would.
There was someone trying to remake Days, like a fan game, but got canceled.
That was surprising. Didn't know, but it just happened anyway.
Yeah.
Right. Anyways,
though. Why is Ryuji trying to...
Go on.
He must have eaten something weird.
01111010100100101.
Enough of the counting. 01. Computer talk. If you can read this.
01010101011.
Hold on.
01010101.
Hold on.
I think I'm gonna have a huge headache by having that numbers in my head.
01011010101.
Then the voice can do all the talking. You don't have to say it.
I think it's saying if you can. Hello.
A Goodiemon.
You know what this means? We can actually get him now.
Now is our chance. We're not gonna let this slip aside.
No, all we have to do is to beat him, then we can accident him.
That's
like,
garbage.
Precisely my point.
You're
there,
gonna die, dude.
Yeah. So kill him.
Oh, I really wanted to play these guys.
Well, we probably will, maybe. And that was pathetic. Okay.
No, that was actually amazing.
Oh. No, I mean...
That was pathetic.
Okay.
Let's hit you with this.
Meanwhile, I'll be right back to get the drinks.
What's with all the support abilities?
Jeez, why do they need all that support?
We get it. You don't want to die. I hate you. You're going to die.
Well, you're going to die. Just like... Just like you're the...
Stop here! Stop with the stupid support abilities!
They should be thankful that they're not the worst...
Oh my god!
...franchise anymore! Because, Fusion's the worst.
Okay. So...
Are you serious?
Excuse me. I'm not appreciating this game.
Are you kidding me right now? This for the sake of bloody freaking Idrisil, what the heck, man?
For the sake that is...
That's like that a Digimon.
For the sake of all that is good, let just die! Thank you! That's one dead.
One down, the one that has most stats to go.
Yep, indeed.
No, the one that we're getting rid of now is a support one. Ugh. Which is perfectly fine.
Yeah!
Stop dodging!
Refuse to be persistent, huh?
This thing won't die.
Yeah, it's no wonder. But these things happen anyway.
Yeah.
Dang it. There! You're dead!
Good! Stay dead!
You're both sad at the same time.
Jinx.
Human spirit of flame and human spirit of light.
That's what we need to make them! Hooray!
Stay dead!
I think I know the requirement.
Wait, hold up. Ungie. Somebody got a revive skill. Excuse me? Excuse me? Who got a revive skill?
Of course we do. That means we won't need to be using the items for revival mods.
Well, that depends who it is. If it's the weaker ones, then we can't use it.
If it's the stronger ones, we can.
Yes. Ryuji is silent now. What are you looking up now? Data downloaded. Deletes. Make sure to one deletes section data. Execute commands. Elect. Delete.
It's been cut off.
You control alt delete.
Hey, isn't that...
Yeah, that's shield, say. I don't know what the heck he's doing.
Chitose.
Ryuji.
Fight me.
You know, we're rather curious to see what type of Digimon we even have to have the revive skill, so let's look it up.
Let's check who has revive skill.
Dang it, it was Behemoth! Oh, hey, leaving me in Eden after I helped? That's mean, you forgot me?
How about we try... Couldn't explain after becoming Boyomon.
Looks for... Can't explain after becoming... Just butt out. Really, Boyomon once. What'd she say? Boyomon is cute. The girls would love Boyomon like that.
If Erica would actually say such.
She likes cutesy things.
So do I. Which is why I said. Which is why I gave the answer that I did.
Then you two have a lot in common.
Well, those cute things are cute.
Let's just check up whoever has the revive skill first.
Yeah. All right, to the Digi Lab.
Precisely, indeed.
All right, which one of you guys have it?
I think it has to be...
Not you. Oh my god, are you serious?
Go Numemon!
Revives one member and restores... restores HP. And he's only going to be level 6. Gold Rush. Oh, that's how you increase your yen.
By going through the physical battle.
Two.
No, it's just his thing. That does nothing.
Oh, that skill.
Basically, it's how Digimon got their skills. Once they Digivolve, they have a unique skill to each of their liking.
Alright, so how much money do we have, exactly?
That reminds me, we haven't exactly checked. Kata, would you mind doing the honors of looking it up?
Meteor Ball.
45 to all enemies.
Okay. What are we missing?
We'll swap that with Meteor Fall, I guess.
Would be necessary if we're going to use it.
So that way we have a wide range attack.
I guess so. That's fine by me.
Yeah. Although there's something in particular I'm wondering on about, guys.
What is that?
You ever played God Eater before?
No.
No.
I first played it, though.
Ooh, Ice Archery 3!
Apparently, these things are called origami. Basically, they're the ones who destroy humanity and made it look like a wasteland.
Oh, okay. So it's an apocalyptic... Oh, look how much money we have.
Yeah, an apocalyptic world. And can also, you can slay the origamis down by using the things called... the God Arc. Basically, a God-Eater weapon.
Okay.
Since we have a good chunk of money, let's try and get... Another...
What do we need?
...thing. Let's sell these, though. Because we're not going to use those.
Keep the revival stuff just in case.
Yeah, we're going to need it if anything else goes bad.
Dang it, I'm only 4,000 away from getting it.
Well, we'll get it once we do another battle. So we have enough time to do one quick mission.
Yes,
well,
we
also want to... check to see if anybody can digivolve.
Alright, can you digivolve yet?
No,
not yet.
Levels.
How about you? Yes!
One, right?
Yeah, that's the one.
Super Eagermon.
He still has a 20th anniversary run of Zorn.
Yep.
I like that. That's cute.
Vantheon.
Combat Hammer for Heavy Strike.
I like how he still looks like a giant sword. That's the one we had to get him to.
Greatmon. That's the Digimon's name for it.
Yeah.
Let's see. You're...
Are you almost there yet? Not even close.
You're 10 levels away.
Let's just check how crit mattered.
9 levels away. No, 4 levels away.
Oh, wow. Diablo, Alcor.
9 levels away.
Yay!
And that's literally all he needs. His stats are all caught up.
That's great. So... Loud Boy still has a way to go.
Yeah, he needs 18 more levels.
Never thought we'd actually get him this early in the game.
Yeah, that's.
You gotta admit, we made it pretty far with it for that.
Yeah.
And he's gonna have type coverage like crazy. Unlike the other ones, everyone else is has a specific use.
Alright.
Yay, three new cases.
Snow Lady and the Seven Dwarfs, Territory Captured Cat-Ear.
Territory Capture Cat-Ear.
So what should we do? Oh, I guess we're doing Cat-Ear.
Fight me.
Cat-Ear's a ten. I can't read it.
Nice. We'll read the rest of it once we follow through the case.
Ooh!
Oh, it's a battle. Okay.
I didn't mean to take Ryuji.
Too late.
Too late. We got Ryuji. Where are we going to go for Erica? Wait,
do I get to bring one more with me? Do I get to bring one more?
No. You want to bring Erica?
Maybe next time you should bring
Erica. Oh, no. I wanted to bring you. I wanted to bring Best Boy.
Dang it.
It's too late for that. You just have to roll with it for now.
But hey, at least we can get some more money while we're doing this.
Yeah, having go do them in our party and getting more money, that's all we need.
Yeah, that's fine. So, she has Gatomon's evolutionary line. Hey. Get wrecked.
Yep, that's a general idea.
Bye! Hey. Oh, God.
What's so funny?
It's just one shot. He used a crit, didn't he?
He critted with his normal attack. No, he didn't even crit. He just did flat 160, I think.
Wow. Surprising.
You really are simple.
Is that an insult or just...
It definitely sounded like an insult.
Sound like an insult. You're just simple.
Pokemon won't listen, but you thought I'd say to give up? It's on you then.
Oh. So simple.
Yeah. I made you mad. I'm sorry, you.
You're... don't be mad.
You, I love you.
That's you, Kata.
Yes.
Obviously, it is him.
Oh, look. Palmon and Dracomon.
Yep.
Wow. Die.
I forgot to mention this to anyone else who haven't exactly looked up on the news recently for anime, but the Code Geass movie is going to be around in May.
Oh, okay. I'm not all that big. I'm not all that big on Code Geass, but that's great, though.
Yeah. They also include add the dub of the version of it as well.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Anyone else who wants to see, look it up on Anime News Network, and then be able to purchase or dig ahead if you want to.
Or just go on Fandango.
Yeah. Whatever works is whatever suits it.
Oh, I think that's the boss. We can kill her right now.
Yep.
We could.
But we wouldn't get that much money.
Items.
Of course, items. I don't think she is the boss. Emblem.
No, that's the boss.
Are you sure? Because shouldn't she be behind something? Oh, it's just two. Never mind. She is the boss. So we're good.
Uh-huh.
Go back around.
No, the enemies still have two. We just took control of two.
Oh, what now?
It's confusing many ways. I don't get it either. So
easy destruction. Diablo is a god.
When Joe becomes Diablo, on the real one.
Unlike the anime of Diablo, it.
Are we gonna make it to Armageddon, Mondo?
That's I don't think we can right now.
I'm pretty sure he's in this game.
But I think there's special requirements for it.
I don't think there is.
Usually there is.
No, I don't think Robert Gantry might it's not that big. I think it's just like stats and stuff. But I think Diablo should be good for that.
Yeah. Everything should be fine for there.
Alright, give me that.
I'll take that emblem.
Not
at least. We still are having our speed lowered. Okay, you need to die. And get out of my way.
Oh, speaking of emblems, have you got most of the Mickey Mouse emblems?
I've been working on all the ones I've found.
How many did you find? Did you find all of them in each world so far?
Not yet. I'm not looking at a guide or anything right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm just finding them as I go.
Alright.
And now we own the server.
Like, just a quick hint for some of the Mickey Mouse emblems. Just look every nook and cranny and even stuff that's moving. Or just look for stuff like Optical Illusion.
Uh-huh.
Time to fight.
Basically, you need to look around like you need to.
Yeah, if it looks like a Mickey Mouse head, then yeah.
See, I told you it was the enemy leader.
Let me guess, Lucky Emblem?
Yeah, that's the Lucky Emblem I was talking about. He said, Kato said he has found like a few of them, so.
How much you want to bet they're both gonna die right now?
Oh,
no.
Luckily, I didn't bet.
Good.
They're so weak.
Yet they took that no problem. I don't know what's the point of them having high speed if they can't do enough to kill us.
Yeah, that's what I think.
You mean
too.
Lower speed? Yeah. I lowered their speed.
Oh.
Okay, you're dying. Next turn.
Next turn, at least.
That's fine. You can use intelligence down all you want. It has no effect.
Use dragon sword.
I will not use legend dragon blade.
But out of this mission, we can call it a fart. Nah. Whatever. Attack up anyway! This is so dumb.
Defense down.
Dumb.
Okay. Fine. Dumb. Legendary Dragon Blade.
Yay! He dead.
Happy now?
Yes. And so is he. And look how much yen we got.
That's the amount we got. If we had another gold Numemon into the total, that gang would have increased tenfold.
Yeah, but we need more space.
We need more memory.
Yes.
Alright, so we got it.
Alright.
Oh, let's go to the Digilab and expand one of our other farm. Yeah. We got a farm expansion plugin.
Oh, well.
Let's not... At least that's it.
Like, expand this one. We can't, though.
That was about...
Because that's maxed out.
We gotta do this one.
Excuse me.
Was that an actual burp or just you making the noise?
That was a burp.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dang.
Either way.
Lol.
Shoot.
I'm not sorry, by the way, guys.
Of course he's never sorry.
What you were saying?
Now, as I was saying, though, that was it about for today, isn't it?
Yeah, I think that is. We're just gonna see if we can afford this one.
No, we cannot, but we might be able to sell something in order to afford it.
And what would that be?
We don't need this.
You're just selling out some stuff you don't need!
Yes.
Ugh.
Like you stuff that we don't need.
We haven't exactly used it.
So?
Okay, so it would be obvious just to sell it.
Do we really need these patches?
We'll sell one for the
fighter patches.
Alright.
And then we'll buy...
And...
A developer know-how.
And then we'll be poor.
Again.
Yes.
Thanks to you, Kata.
Do you want to be able to make the tactician USBs or not?
Fine.
Alright, fine, fine. We'll go with it already. But it'll be off-screen, then I'll be sure to get more yang, and this time, you won't waste it.
Alright, so, guess we're good!
Yes, we are.
Yes.
Alright, see you guys next time for next episode of Digimon's Hacker's Memory.
Alright, bye guys, I'm Kata, bye!
This is Jude here.
Gear, later's the blah blah.
Bye, you mean?
Yeah, bye.
Bye.